Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about cashew tree. Let's start the video. If you like it, please subscribe this channel and share with friends. The cashew tree, Anacardium occidentale, is a tropical evergreen tree that produces the cashew seed and the cashew apple. The tree can grow as high as 14 meters, 46 feet, but the dwarf cashew, growing up to 6 meters, 20 feet,
has proven more profitable, with earlier maturity and greater yields.
The cashew seed is often considered a nut in the culinary sense. This cashew nut is eaten on its own, used in recipes, or processed into cashew cheese or cashew butter.
Like the tree, the nut is often simply called a cashew.
The species is native to Central America, the Caribbean, and northern South America, including northeastern Brazil. Portuguese colonists in Brazil began exporting cashew nuts as early as the 1550s. In 2017, Vietnam, India, and the Ivory Coast were the major producers. The shell of the cashew seed yields derivatives that can be used in many applications, including lubricants, waterproofing, paints, and, starting in World War II, arms production. The cashew apple is a light reddish to yellow fruit,
whose pulp can be processed into a sweet, astringent fruit drink or distilled into liquor.
Habit and growth. The cashew tree is large and evergreen, growing to 14 meters, 46 feet tall, with a short, often irregularly shaped trunk. The leaves are spirally arranged, leathery textured, elliptic to obovate, long with smooth margins. The flowers are produced in a panicle or corymb up to 26 cm, 10 inch long. Each flower is small, pale green at first, then turning reddish, with 5 slender, acute petals 7 to 15 mm long. The largest cashew tree in the world covers an area around 81,000 square feet and is located in Natal, Brazil. The fruit of the cashew tree is an accessory fruit, sometimes called a pseudocarp or false fruit. What appears to be the fruit is an oval or pear-shaped structure, a hypocarpium, that develops from the pedicel and the receptacle of the cashew flower. Called the cashew apple, better known in Central America as marronum, it ripens into a yellow or red structure about 5 to 11 cm, 2.0-4.3 inch long. It is edible and has a strong, sweet, smell and taste. The true fruit of the cashew tree is a kidney or boxing glove-shaped drupe that grows at the end of the cashew apple. The drupe develops first on the tree, and then the pedicel expands to become the cashew apple. The true fruit contains a single seed, which is often considered a nut in the culinary sense. The seed is surrounded by a double shell that contains an allergenic phenolic resin, anacardic acid, which is a potent skin irritant chemically related to the better known and also toxic allergenic oil urushiol, which is found in the related poison ivy. Some people are allergic to cashews, but they are a less frequent allergen than tree nuts or peanuts. The cashew tree is native to northeastern Brazil, but the Portuguese took it to Goa, India between 1560 and 1565. From there, it spread throughout Southeast Asia, and eventually Africa. Cashew oil. Cashew oil is a dark yellow oil for cooking or salad dressing pressed from cashew nuts, typically broken chunks created during processing. This may be produced from a single cold pressing. Fruit. Cashew apple, also called cashew fruit, is the fleshy part of the cashew fruit attached to the cashew nut. The top end of the cashew apple is attached to the stem that comes off the tree. The cashew apple can be eaten fresh, cooked in curries, or fermented into vinegar, as well as an alcoholic drink. It is also used to make preserves, chutneys, and jams in some countries such as India and Brazil. In many countries, particularly in South America, the cashew apple is used to flavor drinks, both alcoholic and non-alcoholic. In Goa, the cashew apple is mashed and the juice extracted and kept for fermentation for a few days. Fermented juice then undergoes a double distillation process. The resulting beverage is called Feni or Feni. Feni is about 40-42% alcohol. The single distilled version is called Urak, which is about 15% alcohol. In the southern region of Mt. Warak, Tanzania, the cashew apple, Bibo in Swahili, is dried and saved. Later, it is reconstituted with water and fermented, then distilled to make a strong liquor named Gongo. In Mozambique, cashew farmers commonly make a strong liquor from the cashew apple. It is known under various names in the local languages of Mozambique, Machekele in Emakua, spoken in the north, Exikaju in Chandana, spoken in the south. In contrast to the above-mentioned Feni of Goa, the cashew liquor made in Mozambique does not involve the extraction of the juice from the cashew apples. Following harvest and the removal of the nuts, the apples are spread on the ground under trees in courtyards and allowed to lose water and ferment. The shriveled fruits are then used for distillation.
Animal feed.
Discarded cashew nuts unfit for human consumption, alongside the residues of oil extraction from cashew kernels, can be used to feed livestock.
Animals can also eat the leaves of cashew trees.
Other uses. As well as the nut and fruit, the plant has several other uses.
In Cambodia, the bark gives a yellow dye, the timber is used in boat making, and for houseboats, and the wood makes excellent charcoal.